Metro police trying to figure out tonight how a man died on the northeast side. Officers found his body in an alley between Caroline and Hillside Avenues just before 8 o'clock this morning. Police believe he was shot, but they don't know yet who pulled the trigger. They've been talking to people in the neighborhood to see if anyone has information that can help.